A community came together today to grieve, to remember a man who provided a little peace in a violent place and became a victim. In the shadow of Manhattan, Red Hook is one of America's largest public housing projects, one of New York's most dangerous neighborhoods.
Every time I come outside, my kid come outside, it's guns fire. I gotta duck, I gotta go in the hallway.
Guns and drugs and misery. And for children especially, no place to hide.
This neighborhood is a tough neighborhood to be in, to live in, and this every single day. But here comes this man with such gentleness and such humbleness that he says, you know, I'm gonna make a difference, and he does.
When Patrick Daly started working at this Red Hook Elementary School 26 years ago, the neighborhood was poor, but nowhere near as violent. As life here became more dangerous, Daly became more committed. He took a uniquely personal interest in each child, often escorting them safely through the streets, going into the housing project to talk with parents.
He cared, he gave a damn. He cared about people in the community.
Cared about so many people in so many ways.
When I get out of school, people used to try to beat me up. He used to walk me home.
You know, he tried to help me his best way, you know, and give me advice like a father that I never had.
My house was once robbed, and he came to my classroom and he said, I want to help you. Who do you want to go home with you? How can I help you? This is the way he was.
Over the years, Daly could have moved on to better schools and safer places, but he chose to stay.
It's the love of the children. This is where he was needed.
Despite his best efforts, Daly could not stop the violence. Last week, a 9-year-old boy ran out of school in tears after a fight with a classmate. Daly headed into the housing project to find him. He was shot in crossfire between what police say were rival drug dealers.
He cared for us here, and you don't see that in someone every day. It's a shame. This should have never happened.
Not to him.
He was too good.
He had a place in a lot of our hearts. He's gone.
Patrick Daly wanted to make a difference to people here. He did. John McKenzie, ABC News, New York.
Oh, shit, it's blizzard.
A gunman was killed in a shootout with police as he attempted to rob the Harlemwood Bar in Harlem just under an hour ago. The gunman, identified as 20-year-old Barnett Jenkins, wounded two officers before he himself was killed. On the news at 7, we'll have more on this story, as well as an update on the campaign by our Harlem community group to have the already financially strapped city provide more police protection on the subway L's after dark.
My life story, strictly business, never blew my chance. Mom kicked me out the house when I was flipping, I'm the man. Put the boys on the street, make them walk this beat. Teach them how to eat and to seek for peace. Son, I stamped his name living proof, cause I mean what I say. Bring the fake to reality and make them pay. Yo, these ghetto rhyme stories got them scared to death. I'm trying to get the fuck out, see what the world's about. Check it, 1986 is when I reached my peak. Take my brothers out of state and try to make some ends meet. First destination Texas, and it's just like that. Making moves with my brothers and there's no turning back. We got 36 grams on the scale right now. Getting ready with my brothers, time to break this shit down. I'm not about killing my people, but you know how it go. Work with me, not against me, and we'll make mad dough. Where my co-defender at when I break down, look back. Hold me back and give me love, and now I'm giving it back. A unique sound from the streets, and it's just so sweet. My living proof life story, let me break it in peace.
Yo, I rock on the block with the real hip-hop. As you start to clock and jock. Yo, I'm coming off with mad rage. 18 and hitting the real stage. But don't worry about me, cause I'm making it. And if I can't have it, then I'm taking it. That's how it is, cause I'm living trife. Where's my knife? Take a chance with your life. Rappers decapitate and disintegrate. You I will mutilate when I penetrate. Go for the one when I say raid. A hitman for hire and I wanna get paid. Cause bullets are sprayed and anybody is laid. More money is made and that's the family trade. See I make moves and tell what's the truth. That's why I'm here to be living proof.
Leave it up to me while I be living proof.